Alright, so here we are. We're on the events page. We have the ground war. Seen a million times. So, but apparently, I've never attempted it with, or I've never attempted it post Galactic Legend. So let's see what we got here. We got, I kind of want to rearrange this a little bit though, because I am a crazy person. So, I mean, come on. I mean, there we go. Looks good, right? Let me give it a shot. It really sucks not being able to have, we'll come back to that. Let's see how it plays out. So, here we go. Tagging the shit out of Kennedy. Okay. Oh, you're gonna have that. So normally, we have, Commander Ahsoka in there. And, first move we would be giving in return, but since she's not there, the most logical next step is to give it to old school Kenobi, because they're gonna be shooting for that him. I just went in there to get his fucking time. And he's probably sick of this. Jesus. Did nothing. I've done nothing. This is all. Yeah. Alright. So, I took it off of B1 first. Now I'm gonna take advantage of stealing it, and then also dispelling it off of B2 with Ahsoka in this next round here. And add on to that. And let's spread it around. There you go. The is the man, or the ball, or the yo-yo, or the Jedi. I don't know. He's Yoda. Come on. Gotta love him. I can clean him off real quick. I really just want so much joy to do it, dude. Yeah, fuck, I didn't want to do anything. Nice. I just look at, I mean, we're like fucking crushing it, right? Crushing it. At this point, we're just gonna do basic. Yeah. Oh, hell. I'm not even gonna be able to. That's it. Bang. Oh, boom. Killed it. Get out of here now. Oh, damn. Oh. A lot of battle droids. Whoa. They're really shooting Kenobi a lot, aren't they? Damn. Oh, hey. What? Oh, no. Oh, there goes Kenobi. Oh, wait. Come on now. Oh, no. Yeah. That just happened.
Fuck a bunch of horseshit, man. I mean, like, calm the fuck up. Like, what is this tier even for? Who is doing this? Boom! Oh, okay, I got two moves. Bye-bye.
Look, Galactic Legend. Boom! Gone! I'm just saying. Anyways. Just my two cents. I think that's fucking stupid.